Okay, now that we've all met your judges, I'd like you to line up at one end of the ring under the cuff in the order that I called your names before. First, Olivia, then Allison, and then Iris, and finally, Elizabeth. You're each going to be doing the forward perimeter stroking in order, starting with the counterclockwise direction. I will call your name, and when the first skater gets to the blue line, I'll call the name of the next skater. When you finish this move, just wait for me to announce the clockwise direction. Is Olivia ready? You may begin. Thank you, skaters. Please line up in the opposite direction, and we'll do the forward perimeter stroking clockwise, starting with Olivia. You may begin. Allison. Iris. Elizabeth. Thank you, skaters. Please approach your judge, who will tell you how to take the basic consecutive edge part of the test. Mm-hmm.
hat zwar schon gut, dass sie noch atmen
müssen. Wollte ich hier machen. Ich bin nur Наташка спрашивает. Давайте они дети не отъедут.
Правильно, да.
Okay, skaters, can I have you line up at the end of the rink, just like we started the test? Each of you pick a lane, and you'll be doing your forward, right, and left foot spirals. And give yourselves plenty of room. You may begin. Thank you, skaters. And now each need to take place on the ice for your vault 8. Please come towards this end of the ice so your judge can see you. And again, be sure to leave yourselves plenty of room. You may begin. Thank you, skaters. This test is now over. You may leave the ice.